DoneIY, it's the show about DIY and hacks and how-tos that are done today. Today on DoneIY, we are going to be doing some distressed patchwork fun jeans. I've already done the distressing part because I figured you guys didn't want to watch that. Because I've already done it in another episode of DoneIY, and I used the pumpkin scraper, which is a really handy tool for distressing, and if you have one around, you should totally try it.
This is way better than a cheese grater.
Okay, so now that we got our distressed patches, I chose here because I wanted to do some distressed patches in an unexpected place, so not like up near the pocket and not like near the knees. So I went for about an inch or two above the ankles. Okay, so now it's time to choose what fabric we want to use for the patches. Okay. Well, first of all, I have some of this white material that would keep it pretty neutral and boring. But I guess the denim would make it fun. So I have this white material, I have some black and white material with stripes, some of this material from a previous project, this bunny material from some pajama pants, and this from one of the last few episodes of DoneIY. So, I'm gonna see what looks best with the denim. I think I'm gonna go with this one because I have so much of it. Okay, scissors, the scissors. Now, I'm just gonna cut a square of the material or a rectangle or whatever and see what we see. glue gun.
Oh,
I'm careful. Okay. Are all glued in place. It's time to flip these babies right side out. Distress them a little more because right now you can't really see the patches underneath. So I'm probably going to distress them some more. So let's do that. Just gotta get in there and pull some white threads. after giving me Wendy.
Ow!
That's much better. Definitely getting the look that I wanted. They're really cool. I can definitely see myself pairing them with some different things. And I will see you guys next time on DoneIY.